course I got lost. I'd been lost all day. Then the evening didn't promise to get any better. I couldn't understand what was happening. To me. To Winnie.
Kevin? Ben? What are you doing?
I was gonna ask you the same thing. You look lost.
This girl had a knack for showing up at exactly the wrong time. Must have been some kind of radar or something.
You want to talk about it?
About what?
Not anything. Not love.
I'd better be going.
Or maybe about those stars. They're changing, you know. We think the stars are fixed in the sky, but they're not. I think sometimes we have to learn to give in. To change. To new things. Don't you think?
But the fact is, I didn't know what to think. All I knew was, standing there, with her, under those stars, I suddenly wondered, why was I resisting this girl? Why was I such a heel?
Hello? Winnie? Winnie?
I searched for her through every climate on Earth.
Winnie?
Can we talk about this?
I don't know. Look.
I wanted to tell her that she was the only one. That she'd always been the only one, ever since we were little kids. Ever since she lived across the street.
I didn't know what to say to you. Winnie, it's not what you think. I never thought this could happen to me. Believe me, nothing's happened. Yes, it has. Kevin, I've met someone. Kevin, I'm sorry.
Yeah, at least we could have seen the interview.
Would Same again.